Hi guys, good morning. Pagigising ko lang. Ngayon, maaga pa. At naisip ko lang ngayon na gumawa ng dandelion tea. At this time, hindi ako gagamit ng mga commercial teas. Normally kasi kapag umaga, maghuhulog lang ako ng isang tea bag and then off for Zumba. So today guys, I'm gonna show you how to make a simple dandelion tea out of simple dandelion leaves. Okay, samahin niyo ako guys. At sa mga nakakaalam guys, kung ano ang dandelion, marami yan sa mga backyards ninyo. Try not to cut them first. Try making your own tea. At guys, talagang ang daming yan kapag ganitong season, kasabay siya ng cherry blossoms. And talagang nagpapaganda siya ng paligid. And aside from that guys, talaga namang meron siyang health benefits. Iisipin natin, dandelion is only like weed. Weeds lang sila. But I realize the importance of dandelion, guys. Kasi ako mahilig ako sa tea. Mahilig talaga ako gumawa ng tea. Inom ng tea. Green tea lalo na. Pang detox, right? And kahit umuwi ako ng Pilipinas, ang iniinom ko yung banana. Mga leaves. Yung mga pito-pito. Mahilig ako sa ganyan. So dito, wala tayong mga pito-pito. Wala kami mga pito-pito dito sa Canada. But, yan, kapag springtime, talagang inaabangan ko ang pagsunod ng mga dandelion. So, samahin nyo ako guys, and I will show you kung saan ako pipitas ng dandelion, anong itsura niya, at anong mga benefits ng weeds na to. So guys, here are the leaves of dandelion leaves and stem, and every part is edible. So I'm gonna pick some leaves and include them in my tea. And also guys, you can use the leaves for salad, just like spinach. So guys, just make sure you pick the young leaves, and they might be bitter, but cooking the leaves will eliminate the bitterness. Just like eating bitter gourd or ampalaya in Tagalog. And now guys, I'm gonna try pulling some roots. Ayan. Ayan siya ang roots niya. And this is very good for tea. Some say dandelion flowers can be eaten fresh, but I haven't tried eating fresh dandelion flowers. So I normally cook them or boil them and turn them into salad with the leaves. So guys, I am not an herbalist. I just read a lot of articles and books also about dandelions, and it raised my interest in knowing more about this weed. So guys, personally, I already tried the dandelion's flowers, leaves, and roots, at saka yung stem, and I can guarantee you they are very edible. So let's go and pick some. Ayan, ang mga flowers. kahit saan yan, guys. And also, again, be careful when you pick dandelion. Make sure they weren't sprayed. So right now, I am picking some dandelions for my tea. And what I can do here is, pwede ko siyang pagsama-samahin all together, flowers, leaves, stem, and roots. Some people, guys, they prefer just the flowers to make tea, or sometimes they prefer just the leaves. And aside from medicinal benefits, guys, they really look nice. They really look beautiful. Look at them. So I was reading a book about dandelions, and that's why I got very interested in using them for my tea and my salad. So guys, I think I've picked enough for my tea for today. Let's go, guys.
So guys, ayan, nakabalik na ako sa bahay. At ito yung mga nakuha kong dandelion. Ayan, flowers lang. So, gagawin ko lang, i-boil ko lang sila. And that's it. Tea na siya. But may options. Kung ayaw nyo ng flowers or dandelion flowers for your tea, you can also use the leaves and the roots. Papakita ko sa'yo. So, pinipili ko na lang yung leaves. And then mamaya, ikakat ko yung roots. Ayan. Ito yung dandelion ay parang ano lang siya, jasmine. You know, meron tayong chamomile. So, ito naman, dandelion. And guys, kung meron kayo sa backyard nyo, if you have dandelions in your backyard, you can try it out. It's really nice. Ginubo ko na siya, ni-research ko na siya bago ko pinakita sa inyo to, bago ko ipapakita sa inyo. I already researched about it. So maganda siya, guys, cleansing. Ayan. Ayan siya. So ang gagawin ko, guys, pagsasamahin ko, ayan, pwede na siya. Pagsasamahin ko, dandelion leaves, and then ikakat ko yung roots. Parang ginseng lang. So guys, ayan. Yung roots niya. Parang naglalaga ka lang ng ginseng. So, ayan siya. And then, we'll see. So there's another one here. Ayan. Wash. And then, so, naglalagay ako ng ilang flowers. And, mahilig kasi ako, guys, sa tea. So, lahat ng klase ng tea, ayan, meron ako. And mahilig ako mag-experiment pagdating sa mga tea. Kaya, eto, nung na-research ko, actually, I heard from one of my coworkers na even in China, they use dandelion for tea. So, I tried it once, and then I like it. Yeah. So, eto, pwede na to. Gasan lang natin. Ayan, guys. So, this is gonna be our dandelion tea. Gasan pa. Malinis to, guys, kasi peeled naman yung, ano, nakita niyo naman, peeled naman yung kinuhana namin kanina. Ayan. Ready for boiling, guys.
I already washed the leaves, the flowers, and the roots. So I am going to just drop everything in boiling water and then let it boil for around like 10 minutes, and then your tea is ready. So by the way, guys, if you're not comfortable trying it, don't. I'm not suggesting or I'm not encouraging, but I'm just showing you guys that I discovered, you know, a tea recipe from weeds. Yes, if you're not comfortable, again, don't try it. But I'm telling you, I tried it and it's good. So, 2 cups ang gagaling to kasi mag-evaporate pa naman yan. So guys, ilalagay ko na leaves. Sabay-sabay lang. Roots. Yep, that's it. Before, guys, I tried making it just the flowers, so separately, roots and then the leaves. But now I'm just trying to, you know, dump everything here and try everything. Okay, we'll wait until our tea is ready. So here, guys, kumukulo na. It's already boiling, so few minutes more and then yeah, we can drink our tea. Okay guys, papatayin na natin and ayan, sasalain ko. So here it is. My dandelion tea is ready. So, ayan ang cleansing ko for today. Ang cleanse ko. Cheers, guys! Ayan ang dandelion tea. Yeah. It's really good. So thank you guys for watching. If you are new to my channel, please like, subscribe, share, click notification bell for more upcoming videos, and comment down below. Friends, De Guzman here, friend and poor.